Hello, and welcome back to Apotheon. Alright, let's jump right in. It's been a couple of days. I just got around to actually putting up the first video, or releasing the first video yesterday, day before maybe. Whoops, whoa. See, I'm already screwing it up, okay. Hold on. What did I even... Find the bow of Artemis. Oh, look, I'm right here. Cool. Let's do this, then. I need to... I don't know what I need to do. Oh, I was gonna get rid of all of my crappy weapons. That's what I was gonna do. And just start using... Ooh. Like, Farmer's Fork? I don't care. Xyphos, I don't care. Bronze Mace, I don't care. Of course. Okay. That's gonna be super boring. So, let's just keep going. I like the spears, though. I really do. Whoa.
The maiden has no time for the pleas of simple men. Stand above. Become the fiercest beast in the wild.
Slay the great wolf? Cut down the beast. Oh, great.
Cast out the boorish satyrs who pollute our shrine. Show your worth to the
other. Whoa. Okay. Oh, great. Dogs. I always hate killing dogs. Alright, let's see. Goes nowhere. Screw you. Give me that.
Usually I'm only into the ladies, but you've got a nice swagger, friend.
Is that...
Is just a tree, but sometimes it's a dryad.
Well, okay. Wow, I might have to mark this video 18 plus or whatever, because I'm pretty sure that that's exactly what I think it is. Which well, that actually didn't hurt much at all. Much at all. All right.
I know room. Unless you
break Satyr's wine. Oh, what is this? Oh, there's dabble skins of ones over there. The wine spurted up in the grape-filled hollow. The runlets were empurpled. Pressed by the alternating tread, the fruit bubbled out red juice with white foam. Uh-huh. Interesting. They break the wine. Is that the wine? No, it's not the wine. I guess just... What, this, I guess? I don't know, what am I doing? Oh, ow, okay. Whoops. Is there an up? It's an up, it looks like. Assassin's Dagger. 800% damage from behind. Nice. That's pretty ridiculous. 800% damage. Okay, there we go. Alright, I got a lot of stuff to the left, a lot of stuff to the right. Let's go right. No stones. Ooh, what do you have? Give me that. No. No, what was your weapon, bro? Give me your weapon. Oh, you're not gonna give me your weapon, okay. Alright, let's see, I'm gonna switch to crap I don't wanna use, just so I can throw it away. Oops, that's health. Also, lockpicks.
Back off!
There we go. No. No, not even close, no. There we go. Cool. What is that?
Get out of here, you bastard.
Oh.
Back off, brother!
Alright, cool. Lockpick, certainly. Whoa, 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 no, no, down. Down, and cool. Oh, oh no. Okay, good, I got it back. Reminds me. Assassin's arrows. What do those do again? Is it just lots of damage? 800% damage when hit in the back. Okay, cool. 17 base. And roll, and roll. Perfect. It gets what, right click? Right click, awesome. Alright. So, how's everyone doing? Hope everyone had a good weekend. Or, let's see, when is this probably going to come out? Like, I don't know, Thursday or Friday, maybe? So how's everyone's week? It's almost over. Would you look the other way, maybe? Oh! Am I air back? No, can I have your weapon? No. Jerk. No wonder nobody likes you. Oh, hello, what are you? Oh, I can't carry anymore. That sucks. That's okay. I probably will never really use them anyways. Oh, that I will totally... Oh. Don't tell me I just... There we go. Oh, I was too close, maybe. There we go. Air kit. Oil. Alright, how do I get back? Oh, I have to go all the way. Alright. Whoops, not that one. This one. But, yeah, I had a pretty good week, I think. I don't know yet.
Get out of here, you bastard!
Okay, so it looks like headshots do actually deal more damage. Fennel wands, eh? Whoops, too much. Nope. Cool. Last of those. War arrow. War arrow's pretty good. Finely tipped. Oh yeah, okay, so those are the arrows plus one, essentially. Okay, so I'm gonna go through all my javelins. Whoops. I meant to hit you, sorry. Because, screw you. There we go. Objective complete. Doru. No, because I already have Dorus, and that's what I have to get rid of, actually. Wow. Yeah, Sarissa. Sarissas are pretty cool. All of these I'm going to not worry about. Yeah, I guess I just want to get rid of all my javelins. Because I can't drop any of them, which is very annoying. Alright.
Hey, all the woods!
Whoa. Thanks, guys. Like, blows some. What did that say? I think it meant blossom. Maybe not. I don't know. All right, let's, Yeah, I don't really read text like I should. You know, it's sad, because I used to read text all the time. Like, I used to really get into lore of things. And that was really sort of the reason that I... Okay, I'm very glad that that's... Oops. Yeah, I used to get really into reading all the lore and things, and I still kind of do, to an extent. Whoops. But I don't really... Whoa. I wonder. This is probably gonna go... Oh. That went just fine. Ish. Oh, good. Oh, you know what? Is there a, is this the swamp thing that they were talking about? Because didn't I have a key or something to a swamp thing? Witch's Hollow. I don't know. Okay, snake. Sweet. Alright. Oh, wait. This is that thing that I needed in Hades. Oh. Ooh! Hey, she has stuff. Oil wolf. Wolf. Flask of warding. Bottle chattels. Look, okay, what does this do? Allows you to blend into the darkness. Invisibility from unaware common. Oh, cool. Alright, yeah, I'll buy that. How much? Okay, I'm still doing okay on gold. Telling you, man, like, a couple of hours. I completely lost track of time. Hey, this is a loom, isn't it? It, looms had a significance, not that I really remember what it is, but they had a significance in Greek mythology, didn't they? It was, Lachesis? What was it? The Three Sisters, I want to say. Okay. So, That's not what I needed, but it's a start to what I needed. Also, I don't seem to have a breath thing, which is kind of cool. Let me go. Let's try down here. What's down here? I guess I do need to go and explore a little bit. Can I? Nope, not gonna jump. Okay. How in the world do I get to that ship? Things that I wish to know. Oh, let's go this way. Whoops. What are you two doing? There we go. Whoops. That would be crafting. Not what I need. Okay, that's down. We'll need that eventually. What in the... Okay. That's new. Can I... Don't want to get to that boat. Okay, this is not going to get me to the boat. This might get me to the boat, though. Okay. I should be able to land on the boat from nice.
Nice day for angling.
Angling. Okay, fishing. Fishing boat? Cool. Alright, well, let's go defeat the Chimera. Whoop.
I hear
can kill you.
Is still after that she-wolf.
Ping? Okay. Thank you. Can you, Greek fire. Too close. There we go. What the? Is that an elephant? That totally looked like an elephant in the top left. Javelins. No, I want the lockpicks. Alright, fine. Give me the... I can't hold the lockpicks. Okay. Oh, wait, the swamp. Hey, look at that. Oh, I can charge underwater. That's cool. Where it... How did... What? Okay. Cool. There was, So, SGDQ was last week. I think. Maybe it was the week before. Pretty sure it was last week. One of the two. But, anyways... There was speedrun of, or well, there was a lot of speedruns, but there's a couple of speedruns for 3D Legend of Zeldas, which have the trope of, you know, if you want to move faster, you, you roll, you dodge roll, which I thought was absolutely hilarious. Is that dog coming after me? Dog is totally coming after me. Okay, but first, the bottom of a swamp. Okay, whoops. Is he gonna? No, okay. The bottom of a swamp. Well, I got this guy here. Whoa. Oh, ow. War arrows, okay, not really useful. We can get the Doru though. You know what, I should probably stop using these guys too and start using, a pelt. Start using the better ones. Because why not? How good is my Sarissa? Okay, it's pretty much tops. Alright, cool. I'll use this hoplite thing. Javelin's boulder. Okay, nope, that's not it. At the bottom of a swamp. So where's the bottom? Oh yeah, that would be an elephant thing, right? Oh boy. Ow. Whoa. That was just slightly ow. Just slightly. Factor of healing, cool, okay. Let me, repair kit. And I don't remember how much armor I have. More than 150, wow, I have a lot of armor. That's cool. Oops. Whoa, what do I... Oh yeah, this Sarissa. Let me actually use this. I wonder if I can... Can I? No, okay. What did I just use on myself? I don't know. Seemingly nothing over here. Goblet score. Oh, is that a... No, it's not. Okay. Where in the world is this thing? Nope. Okay. Bottom of a swamp. There we go. Jerk. 159. Okay. 150. Whoa, okay. That looks like that gets moved. Maybe. Also, this art style, man. Like, coolest art style. Well, maybe not coolest, but very good art style. Uh-huh, screw you. You don't have anything for me. Okay. Let's go back to actually doing what we came here to do, maybe. For a little while, anyways. Actually. There we go. You died. Bronze mace. Don't need these things. Don't need those things. This is a very... my thing is breaking. Oh, nice. Okay, here it is. Cloak and dagger. Nice. Whoops. Discus of Returning. Ooh. is that? Oh, it's a 2. Okay, I don't really care. Do this and... Ooh, nice, okay. Totally not gonna get that shield, even though I probably should. Because, screw that. Nothing over there. Alright, cool. Alright, so I found the assassin thing. So, sweet, we're done with that. Now I can, He threw it at me, what a jerk. Alright, yeah. I'll let you know your place. How about let's not do that again? And, okay, looks like the Chimera is up top. Right? It's, yeah, Chimera is... Looks like it's up. A lot of up. This is super annoying, though. Whoops, whoops, whoops. That's not how you do it. Kidnap with experience, rage of fire, misery. Glare-eyed lion, one of a goat, and the third of a snake. Powerful dragon. Not sure if I would call a snake a dragon, but in this case, I don't think I'm going to argue. Alright, first off, what in the world? Okay, that's 2 what's-its. That's one of those. Does anything take a... how many of these do I have? A lot. Let me make a few of these, and let me make... Don't. Okay. Anything that uses... I gotta be careful, because that uses that as well. Oh, but I can do one of these, and a couple of these. Alright, cool. That'll be fine. What's my 4 set to? Or rather, I should say, what's my 3 set to? There we go. I'm gonna keep that on blast mines for now. Alright, this... Oh, okay, we're getting close. Whoops, how did I end up... Oh, right, because it automatically goes. Oh, boy! Whoa! Whoa, calm down, Chimera. Okay. Oh. Come on. Come on, I'm right here. Alright, let's see... Ow. Boulder. What do I want a boulder for? Oops. Ha. Take that. Also, I want into your base. Oh, that just goes back. Yeah, that's fine. I can always explore. I always want to explore kind of like later on my own because, I don't want to take up so much time, you know? And it's already been a half hour. Yeah, it's already been quite a while, so I don't really want to. Better not be shooting at me. Trophy of the... Oh, wow.
Damn city should put some pants on.
Ooh, can I make that jump? Hold on, if I... Nice. Okay. And then where does this go? Can I? Okay, there we go. Nowhere. Okay, that looks like it's gonna hurt if I fall. So let's not do that, perhaps. And instead, look over here. Oops. Problem solved. Ooh, what is this? Where does this go? This probably goes to... Yep. Goes to the tire wolf. Cool. Oh. Wow. Oh. Okay. He hurts a lot. Well, he hurts a little bit. Not a lot. Oh, wow. Okay. That takes a lot of time. Ouch, ouch. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Alright, let's try something like this. Hey, where did you go? Don't get to run. What do you mean, run? There's no run. Oops. Oops. Oh, he went back? Wait. Oh, he went up. Okay. Oh. Ow. Come here. That's right. Come here. Whoops. Talk to the nymphs, I assume. Actually, hold up. What is? What is over here? Nothing. Okay, that's kind of what I figured. It's like, how about no? And no to you too.
Well, well, it looks like... Yes, and the last... Do you think your fate will be better?
Okay. Thanks, I guess. Oh, what's this? What is... Oh, I mean, of course, what's...
Want to sit down for a drink?
This. Gate of Death is near at hand for Sylvia Trees with this and the Berkshire's way about. Okay, interesting. No, I want to see what is. Door sealed. Okay, so I have to come. I mean, I know I have to come back, of course, but. Oh, you jerks. Oh, let me switch back to my Olympian darts. Where am I going? Way over there? I wonder what's... I wonder what's over this way, though.
Been to any good parties lately?
How would I... More arrows, I suppose. Okay. Cool. Nothing of supreme use, but a good start.
Seen any of those nymphs around here?
Jump, jump, jump. Barrel. Okay, nothing of supreme interest. Ow! Oh, yeah, no, he's fine. Totally fine. Bow of Artemis. Oops. That would be my bad. That would be your bad. Please die. Thank you. Wait, where'd my thing... Oh. Whoa, how do I get over there? Oh, wait, do I go... Okay, I have to go up and around, probably. Oops. Jump. There we go. Alright, then we go up to... Let's go in here. We haven't gone in here yet. What's in here, I wonder? Oh, there's a... merchant? There's a guy. Anyways. Of healing. Center of healing. Hunting arrows, is that? Four arrows. Arrows. Okay, so these are just regular.
You should make for a fight.
Cool. Launch arrows at anyone who comes near. Yeah, no, I don't really care. Okay, thanks though. I don't like any of your... Hang on. You're fine. What's down here? Sword of Midas. Cool. Hunter's Note. Cool. Golden Hair, Bird of Paradise, and the Ivory Stag. Totally cool, awesome. Righteous. Thanks for your pro hospitality. May you do whatever it is you do. Okay, 40 minutes. Alright, let's... Hup. Nice, alright, cool. I still have no idea what I'm doing. Apparently neither does anyone else. Oh, cool, okay, that's just a way out. Sacred Grove of Artemis. Cool. Okay, what are the... Moon thing? Okay. Another moon thing.
So this is the master hunter that my... Now that Zeus has cut the link between the mountain and the
earth.
But I wonder, does the...
Oh, you're kidding me. What? I don't know what's going on. Wants me to go through all of these things, so I assume if I do all four of these things, then I'm good to go? Become myself again, maybe? Oh, great. Okay. Oh boy. If this is all it is back and forth, this is gonna really suck. Oh, let's see if I can do one cycle on her. Probably not. Wow, she hit all four. That's weird. Thought she only hit like two or three. That's right, push me. You double screw you. Whoops, that's okay. Down, please, down. Thank you. Whoops, I should have hit that one since I was... That's okay. Whoops. Whoops. She super cheats anyways. She's only in like three or four places at once. It's fine. Come on, down, down. Come on, come on. Sword and golden sinew. This divine bow holds the power of the wilds, and its arrows will effortlessly pierce the heart of any unaware game. Quick reload with all bows. Okay, nice. Not that I ever really use bows very much, but, you know. Yeah. Artemis is taken care of. Sweet. Now what? Turn to the Olympian gates. Alright, whatever you say, bro. Turn home to the village of whatever. Really? That's it? There's no way. I've only gone to, like, a third of the places on the map.
There he is, my husband. Do you...
Oh, you...
I have watched 5 ages of men. I loved you long ago. For your mortal failings, I turned my back on you. I had hope. You have the audacity to invade my kingdom. These powers you have used are not a...
Ooh, ow. Ow. Come on, recover, recover, recover. Oh no. Oh. Wait, Hera? I thought Hera was on my side. What?
Gods help us!
Why are they doing this?
Please, have mercy!
By the rod of us. If the gods were. Not many of us made.
Reach the temple, okay? Can I go this way, maybe? Nope. How do I... All the way... No, hang on. What?
Please have mercy.
Yeah, I think I actually have to go all the way... down and around and through. Whoa, hello. Start. Oh, clearly I need to. Cool. Oh.
Back from you. I saw the temple.
Okay. I'm not going up then. You're not a... Oh. Whoops. There's a thing there. Oh, give me my thing back. Hell yeah. Bracers, warding. Sure, cool. Alright. Nice. Whoops, lockpick. Oh, max lockpicks, that's right. Oops. Okay then. I'll go back to these guys. Am I even going the right direction? I don't think so. There are guys over here, so there must be something. Whoa. Can I maybe? Nice. Alright. Pelt the shield. Oh, is that a unique shield? No. Okay, I'm gonna stick with my other guy then. Hoping it was some sort of unique shield, that would be cool. But apparently not. Okay.
Gods have mercy.
Whap, thank you. Okay, and we can run over here. I don't care. Okay, that's one that I've already read. Alrighty.
My sincerest apologies, Nicandria. You are a cur- By his command, the fury of Poseidon. My beloved son, Ares, god of war. They are led by the devious Athena, who's... Soon there will be nothing left but the boiling... Turn your despair to vengeance, like...
Okay.
For we are even closer to over... Act swiftly. Your...
Seal of the Acropolis. Okay. I suppose... Alright, you know, whatever, Hera. When am I gonna get to kill you, huh? That's probably, like, the very end of the game is, you know, Hera, oh yeah, you've killed Zeus, you've killed everyone, now you can do whatever. Well, I gotta kill you too, Hera. Like, this is all gonna be, like, an elaborate power grab from Hera or something. And I'm just gonna kill her in the end anyways. So it's gonna be like, why did you even bother? What is this thing? Oh, yeah, no, I'm... Totally boring. Okay, ooh, what's that thing? Travel to the Acropolis. I'm not sure I really want to do that at this exact moment. Oh. There's a thing out there. How do I get the thing? Can I? Oh, here we go. Plume of Hera acquired. Oh, yeah, see? So I get Hera's thing eventually. Alright, I think I've already gone up here. Which is odd, because it's not on my map at all. Whoops. That's okay. I'm going to... The Agora. Oh, the Agora. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to... What do I want to do? I want to go back to the... Oh, you know what? No, I probably should just go to the Acropolis. Because I know I have to backtrack to Hades. Because of that necromancer thing that I just got. But... I can do that from anywhere. Acropolis. Yeah, okay. So this is like... Okay. Alright. Now they have wings. Okay, first let me find... Oh, look, it looks like the market. Find the market so I can get all buffed up. Oh, that's a... Can I get you to move, kind sir? So I'm going to throw this boulder here and see if it works. Because this is somewhat heavy. Would you... Thank you very kindly. Lord Zeus, that's all that we see. Definitely one of these. Definitely one of these. Oops. Oops, not one of those. Not one of those. Really? Dude, like, why would you... Okay, whatever, mate. That's fine. Not gonna cause me any problems, so fine. Enter a house. Sure, let's go inside of a house. Ooh, that looks like a thing. Nice. What does this thing have? Nice. Last arrows, cool. Ooh. What does this thing say? Bathhouse note, okay. What does that do? I don't understand.
We're watching you, trespasser.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Keep the peace, mortal. This is no
Forge of Hephaestus, cool, okay. Here's a dude. Okay. Oh, that's a wall. Okay. This, however, is not. Whoa. Nice. Repair kit, certainly, thank you. Don't see me. Oh, shit. Man. Why can't you guys just leave me alone? Really? I mean, really? Alright. Now, what's over here? Okay, I should probably end the video. I'm going to explore the Acropolis while I'm gone. And, ooh, hello. What is this? Certainly something. How would I get up there, I wonder? Could I... I could jump off of this. Or do that. That works too. Okay. There was probably a much easier way of getting up here. There was totally an easier way of getting up here. Okay. Anyways, I'm going to cut the video here. So I will explore the Acropolis while I'm away. And I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. I am really enjoying this game. And I will definitely be putting out more of it. So, here's to capping this at a little bit under an hour. I had fun. Hope you did too. I will see you in the next video.